calling. There's a chair that waits for you. And a friend who understands everything you're going through. But you keep standing at a distance in the shadow of your shame. There's a light of hope that's shining. Won't you come and take your place? sadness. It's a Savior at home, bringing all to the table. Yeah. You can bring it all. Man, the night ain't over. If you got something you need, come on. Amen. Lord, I come, I confess, bowing here, I find no rest. Without you, will I fall apart? The Lord that guides my heart. Lord, I need you. Oh, I need you. Every hour I oh God, now I need you. Where sin runs deep, your grace is more. Where grace is found, it's where soul to rise to you. When temptation comes my way, when I cannot stand, I fall on you. Jesus, you're my hope and stay. Come on, man. Come on, who's with me? Amen. Amen.
Amen. God's not dead yet. Amen. He ain't gonna ever die. So we better not die. That means more than conquerors. Amen. Through Jesus Christ. We fixing to crank it up just a little bit. Y'all ready to praise the Lord? I get up here, these boys got me wearing two different guitars. I don't know where I'm at. I don't know how to wear but one. How many's had a good day?
Yeah. You had a good day?
You had a happy day?
Yeah.
Come on, man. All right. We're going to sing about a happy day. Y'all ready? Let me ask you another question. Has anybody ever been free? Anybody know what freedom is?
Yeah.
Oh, ain't about four of us. Does anybody know what freedom is?
Yeah.
Come on, man. Thank you. shackles. No, come on, somebody. Oh, no more bondage. And your mercy. Praise the precious name of Jesus. We're going to sing about His grace. Y'all ready? You ready to hear about His grace? Y'all give the Lord a hand clap of praise. Amen. good, ain't he?
Amen.
Amen. We're going to do just a few off the album here for you tonight before we shut her down. And I'll tell you what, boy, hadn't it been great, these guys that's put all this together. I know my brother Jeremy and everybody that's pitched in. Y'all give them a round of applause. My goodness. How about this stage? Yeah. What about these lights?
Thank you.
the Lord. Amen.
Yeah.
We're going to do two more for you. How about that? It's one of my favorite songs. Not just because it's on my album, but because I love what it talks about. How many believe it still takes the blood? Amen.
Amen.
I'm thankful for the blood of Jesus Christ. I'm thankful that that I'm able to say that I've met the Savior. Amen.
Yeah.
I met him on my face at an old-fashioned altar, Brother Jeremy. Amen. When I knelt down and I knew I was a sinner and I needed a Savior. Amen.
Yeah.
And I'm thankful that God came to where I was at. Amen. I was sitting there. Praise the Lord. I was sitting in the funeral home just up the road here because that's the only place we could go. Amen. To let us have our first church service at New Life Ministries. I knelt down there where the caskets usually sit. And I realized after Daniel preached about how the 12 disciples, amen, turned the world upside down in the book of Acts. He said that we need to go, amen, and turn the world upside down because the same one, Jesus, it was then, is the same Jesus, it's now, amen.
Amen.
And so I realized that there was something that I needed to do, amen. So I went there and I died right there in that old altar. Amen. I gave myself up and said, Lord, I don't know what direction you want to go. Amen. I don't know what you want me to do, but the good news is, Lord, I want to turn to you and I want to give it all to you. Amen. I want to tell you today that sometimes there's been times that I've failed. Amen. There's been times that I've let him down. Brother Jeremy, but every time, amen, that I go back to the foot of the cross and I say, Lord, here I am. He meets me right there. And he puts his arms around me and he loves me. I'm going to tell you what, if you ain't never had a friend like him, amen, you need to meet him tonight. And if you want to know how to get to him, amen, it's through the blood of his son, Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen.
Through his precious blood. I'm thankful for the blood. Amen.
Yeah.
I'm thankful for the blood. Thankful for his precious blood. Oh, hallelujah. Ain't you glad that there was a way made? Amen. Amen. I'm glad I ain't gotta sacrifice no animal. Amen. In my place. To roll my sins over for another year. But thank God there was one that went that was perfect. Sacrificed and it was good enough to cleanse me in all my unrighteousness. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. You know that old song that just simply says, "One can wash away my sin. Nothing but the blood of Jesus. One can make amen, the flood. Praise the Lord. I want you to listen to what the word of this next song says. It talks about the blood of Jesus and how it can wash us clean. Amen. It can cleanse you as white as snow. Amen. Over in Isaiah chapter 1 verse 18, it talks about how our sins are scarlet. Oh, hallelujah. But though we can be as wool, amen, we can be white as snow. Praise God. Thank the Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Got a black heart, feet of a children, feet of a Savior. Sunlight, if he knows he's a son, amen.
The need of a bright light. Oh, that only he can give. Oh, so won't you take me
on the poles in the state.
Sounds like Leonard Skinner got the Holy Ghost. Amen. That's all right, too, man. Amen, Jesus. Hey, amen. Y'all ready? Here you go.
Where's the hope that brings you from our old fast place?
Put this together. Fallapalooza, that is. Fallapalooza. Amen. I'm thankful for what God's doing in all of our lives. Amen. I'm thankful for you guys still hanging out and listening to us. Amen. It's been a good night. We're going to try to figure out one. I said that was the last one. Ask you this. I say this is the last one. I don't know. How many's ever? I ain't even gonna go through all that. How many's got a hero in Jesus? Amen.
Amen.
He's my hero. You know, my wife has a stepfather. He's been a great father. Her dad passed away when she was about 9 years old. In a car accident. And, you know, through life, she held in anger. She kind of become the big girl through the years. Her mother, her brother cried, you know, got it all out. She didn't. She held it in and she tried to be strong. Amen. Well, her mother turned to alcohol and those sorts of things. And so bad that my wife would, and I'm not trying to say my mother-in-law's a bad person. She loves the Lord, and she's where she needs to be now. But how many know we go through things in our life, amen, that we shouldn't sometimes, and troubles and trials and storms come our way? I want to say that my wife, going to school, would wake up on a school night, go save her mom, passed out in the bathtub. She's afraid that she would drown. And so she had it in for years, and she got very angry. Very angry. She didn't understand why she didn't have a daddy no more. Daddy was her hero. Her daddy took care of her. You know, daddy's little girl. Some of you got a little girl. I've got two of them, I thank the Lord for. But she was daddy's little girl. And when that hero was gone, she didn't know what to do. Something was missing. You know what? Her stepfather came into her life, and he's a great man. Works hard, takes care of him. Amen. But there's a period of time there where there was nobody. And I'm glad to say that today, all those anger issues is gone. Amen. It ain't nothing no physical body's done. It's because the one that's her hero now. Amen. It's her Father, her Heavenly Father. It's the Lord Jesus Christ. Because she found out who He really is. Amen. She realized all that anger she didn't have to hold in no more. She holds on to a hope that maybe one day she'll see her daddy again. Amen. Through the blood of Jesus Christ. So I want to tell you today, if you don't have a hero, Jesus will be your hero. Amen. It don't matter where you come from. It don't matter if your parents was drunkards. It don't matter if they was alcoholics or drug. It don't matter if your last name has been running the ground all your life. The good news is Jesus sees you for who you are. Sees you for the plans that He has for you. Amen. Jeremiah 29:11. We know that He has plans for us. Amen. So let Him be your hero. Amen. We're going to sing this song. It's just simply said, calling all heroes. Amen. I want to call you to be a hero today. Amen. And how do we do that? We make Him our hero. Praise the Lord. Amen. Listen to this song.
Hey, Charles. I got this baby.
Really? Mom was whooping a couple of times.
Okay. Dad, here. You must be careful.
I have only two nuts.
Y'all bear with me.
Yeah,
I carried
you from the swing to here.
It's scary than these other things.
I carried you. You're me too. I can't explain no word.
Here's the thing. There ain't none of these sitting on the stage ever played this song with me before, so y'all just bear with us.